a noticeable difference between working at Google and other places I've been at is the absence of competition. So in lots of other places I've seen competition between team members or between teams, and it's a constant race to be the best. So in Google, the unit of success is Google. And it's perfectly okay to tell your team members that you should scrap half of your work to get out a better result. It's perfectly okay for your team to tell another team that they should scrap half of their work to get another problem. It's very academic in that respect, that the truth counts more than the politics. The hierarchy is totally flat. When I started, there were already quite a number of people at Google, but my direct chef was VP of engineering, and there was absolutely no one below me. And one of the first things he said to me that he absolutely didn't have time to manage me. So he hoped that we selected for self-managing skills during the recruiting process. And I have to say, I've never felt so empowered on adrenaline as that day. On every level, it's if you find a problem or something that can be improved, you look around for the best way to fix it, and often it's by doing it yourself. So that makes for an environment where anything is possible every day when you come to work. My name is Luuk van Dijk. I'm a software engineer at Google in Zurich.